demonstrating slab rolling clay. So first you just gotta open the clay and cut a piece to roll through. It's probably, I don't know, somewhere between a quarter and a half inch, not a half inch, quarter inch maybe. Once you get the slab, everything out of the way, you're gonna place the slab in the cloth, fold the cloth over. You wanna make sure that the cloth is gonna go through the roller with the side that's open so the clay can spread that way. Just kinda shove it up to the end and then just roll it through. Once you roll it through, it's a nice slab, even and even all the way through. It's a lot easier to make projects with.